The personal finance website WalletHub has released its report on the cities whose unemployment rates are bouncing back most. Right now, Omaha is bouncing back the most, followed by Oklahoma City, Tulsa, Lexington, Fayette, Louisville, Atlanta, Virginia Beach, Nashville, Raleigh, and Minneapolis. The study was based on the change in unemployment from both this year and from this year compared to 2019 and 2020. For the full list of results, please visit wallethub.com.